What's up? It's your favorite mama, Fit Mama here, and I'm gonna lead you through a 10-minute workout. I'm gonna challenge you today. So let's get ready. Are you ready to sweat? Because that's what these 10 minutes will make you do. We got 10 minutes on the clock, so let's get started. We're just gonna step it out and pull that hamstring back. Kick your booty, kick it. Yeah, I'm gonna challenge you today. We're gonna challenge myself today, okay? And just reach it. We're gonna do a little stretch, step and reach, step and reach. I am a mom of three. I have a four-year-old and 10 power squats. Here we go, we're going deep and up. Warming up the largest muscle group of the body to warm up. Okay. Power squat. Weight is in the heels. You're sinking deep. Pushing back. You should be able to lift your toe off. Okay, two more. One and two. All right, feeling warm. Let's get down to the ground. We're gonna do some jumps. Okay, here we go. We're gonna jump it in and jump it back. Stay with me. Feel strong today. Halfway there. We can do this. Make sure you're keeping your shoulders over your wrists. We're coming up. Oh no, Milo's unplugging me. Okay, we're gonna take a downward dog position. And we're gonna go through and push up. These are called dive bombers. So go as close to the ground as you can. Bring it back up. My middle. She's, how old are you?
I'm four.
What? How old are you? Okay, we're coming down to our elbows. We're gonna do a little bit of core. We're going into this plank position. We're gonna touch our hip, then our hip. We're rotating. Here we go. You wanna stay strong through the shoulders. Engage that core. Really engage that core. We don't want any arched backs. Yes. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay. Now we're going to do squat jumps, frog jumps. All the way to the ground with your hands. We're going to take a nice wide stand. Feet slightly pointed out. We're going all the way down and up. We have 15 of these. Five more, here we go. Sink it deep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great. Okay, now we're gonna do a little kickboxing move. So we're gonna take a nice stance. We're gonna just punch right now. Punch, punch. What do you need? Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch in, okay? And now we're gonna step and do an uppercut. Uppercut. Like this, really engaging those muscles. staying low. Okay. And now we're gonna stand. Hit that punching bag. Hit that punching bag. I don't know how to. That's not mommy's phone. Okay, now we're coming back to the ground. That's mommy's phone. And we're going to do some mountain climbers. Breathe in. Mountain, mountain. Staying strong. Again, those shoulders over those wrists. Come on. Here we go. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay, now we're gonna stand up and we're gonna try to roll onto our backs. Then you'll stand up with not using your hand and jump. Ready? Can you do this one? No hands and jump. And jump. And jump. Jump.
Give it to themselves. Real life kids aren't gonna stop us.
Instagram at FitMama for 3 days. So until next week, stay strong, Mama.